Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm doing a wig, well I am coloring a wig for Modern Beauty Jet Blue Black. The client wanted her wig to be black. The wig has already been worn, but she wanted me to just dye her black. So I said, hey, why not do a video on watercolor on how to dye the hair black. So just sit back, relax, and you guys will see how I work my magic. Let's go. Okay, so here I'm making sure that lace does not get into the water. The knot has been previously bleached, so I'm trying to avoid getting that lace into that water, because if I do, it's going to be bad. The lace is going to be stained, it's going to be colored, and I want to make sure that I do not get that that lace into that water. I am going to hand apply the color onto the lace, so that way I can know for sure that no color gets onto that lace. Okay, so I'm just pouring the rest of the color into the wig, making sure it's very saturated. I want to make sure I see no more brown, just straight jet black. And so now you're going to see me, I already shampooed the wig, I conditioned the wig really good, and now I'm just molding it down, and I'm about to sit her up on the dryer, maybe for like an hour, hour and a half. Thank you. Okay, you guys, this is the final look. As you can see, the watercolor is a success. Please make sure you subscribe and like my channel. See you next time. Peace.